Victoria from lovingcreature.com, and I usually talk about hamsters, but today I've got a tree frog. And while my mom was doing some work on our cherry tree, she found this little guy, and he jumped from her hand and landed on my shirt, and now he's curled up and staying warm. And he has these little suctiony things on his feet, and that's what he uses to stick to stuff. So, for more videos like these, check out lovercreature.com. Bye.